What's up, everyone? Welcome to Awesome Tech You Can't Buy It, a weekly show where I bring you the five best crowdfunding projects that have hit the internet this week. First up this week, we have the Phrozen Transform, which is a large format stereolithography 3D printer. So stereolithography printers are the ones that pull objects out of a puddle of photocurable resin, and they're capable of producing extremely detailed parts that put other 3D printers to shame. The only problem is, traditionally speaking, they also cost a lot more money and they don't really have big build areas, but this printer changes that. So in addition to being able to print in crazy high detail, it also has a massive build area. It's got 40 centimeters of Z-axis height, which allows you to print huge pieces. On top of all of that, it's also actually fairly affordable. If you back it on Kickstarter right now, you can get it for about $1,300, which is astonishingly cheap for SLA printers. And if they make their funding goal, they fully expect to ship sometime in June of next year. Next up, we have the Rocket Board, which is a way to digitize things that you write on a whiteboard. This comes from a company called Rocketbook, which you may have heard of before. They're the company that makes those reusable notebooks that you can just throw in a microwave and it'll erase the ink and then you can use them again. Rocketboard is a little bit different. It's basically a set of four stickers that you put in the corners of your whiteboard, and then when you take a picture of it using the included app, it will automatically digitize whatever you've drawn and then send it to whatever cloud service that you've synced through the app. So it'll automatically send it to Slack or Dropbox or OneNote or whatever you like to use. You can get a set of these stickers for about 12 bucks on Kickstarter right now, and they expect to ship in May of 2019. Next up, we have the Onok 2.0, which is a folding origami-inspired canoe. So these guys actually made a canoe like this a couple years ago back in 2016, but now they're back with a new and improved version that's more lightweight, a little bit more stable, and just has a lot better features on it. It's pretty much what you'd expect from an origami canoe. It's a full-size two-person canoe that when you're not using it, you can just fold up and it's super compact. The cool thing about that is because it's so compact, you can actually just put it inside of your car instead of buying a separate rack set to put on top of your car. If this seems like something you'd be into, you can lock one down on Kickstarter right now for about 1,700 bucks, and they expect to ship it in April of next year. Next up, we have the GeoPress from Grail. Grail is kind of like an up-and-coming outdoor company that specializes in water purifiers, and this is their newest one, and it's the fastest one that they've made yet. The way it works is that it's got a cup on the outside that you can take off and then scoop up all the water that you want. Then you take the filter and then you put it inside of it and put all of your weight and press down, and that forces all of the water inside the cup through a very fine filter, which filters out bacteria, protozoan cysts, and viruses, which is something that's kind of difficult to do for water purifiers. On top of all of that, it's also super fast. Apparently, you can filter about 24 ounces of water in about 8 seconds, which puts most other water filters to shame. Better yet, if you back this project soon while it's still got early bird pledges available, you can actually get your hands on one for about $68, which is unheard of for a filter that filters out viruses. If all goes according to plan and they make their funding goal, they expect to ship this in April of next year. Last but not least, we've got a weird one for you this week. It was a little bit quiet on the crowdfunding scene, so I had to dig into the depths and find a very strange one for you. It's called Wazein, and it's an automatic sliding door opener for your pets. It's built for people who have sliding glass doors that open up into their backyards, and they don't have an easy way to put in pet doors because what are you gonna do, cut a hole in some glass? No, so this is a different way to solve that problem. So it's basically a little tube that you attach to the bottom, and it's got a sensor on it, so it can tell when your dog or cat or whatever wants to go out the door. It sends a text to you on your phone, and then you can say, yes, I'll open the door, and it automatically pulls the sliding door open to let them out. Pretty weird, but also kind of a neat idea. If it sounds like something you're into, you could get your hands on one right now for about $219 on Indiegogo, and they expect to ship in June of next year. That does it for this week, but be sure to tune in again next week and I will bring you five more awesome crowdfunding projects that you probably wouldn't have seen otherwise. Thanks for watching, everybody. If you enjoyed this video, definitely hit that subscribe button. We do these videos every week and I bring you five awesome projects on the regular. In addition to that, I also highly recommend checking out some of our older stuff. Like I said, do this video every week, and because we do it so regularly, oftentimes lots of these crowdfunding projects are still active. So if you check out our older stuff, you can usually get pretty good deals on stuff that's still crowdfunding.